Hey y'all, what's up? It's your girl Rasanya Lee back with the heat and back with another video. Okay, so yeah, you might know what wig this is. This is the most popular Bobby Boss unit, one of their 13x7 extended lace frontal, glueless lace front wigs in the style MLF454 Kiva, and I got in the color 1B. And if you've seen me style it, don't pay attention to my nails. I try to do some press-ons. I need some more tutorials because they all fell off. And this is it. And it is, I just love it. You can part it so many different ways. It's not going to be a long review because I'm quite sure everybody has seen it, especially in the natural color. And you just part it anyway. Like, this whole front thing is like a frontal. And it comes with an elastic band in the inside, your adjustable straps, your combs on the inside, and it's just so bouncy. You know, you can do it in updos, which I showed y'all. You can do it in the middle parts and stuff. Like, people have problems blending the lace, but baby, I'm telling you, this e.l.f. contour palette was my best friend. Like, all these colors, that was my best friend to just blend this, like, look, seamless. It's blending in with my skin, the baby hairs. I just did it with my Style Factor Edge Boost, the green one. I just laid the edges down like that. It came with some long baby hairs, but it was no problem for me. I just blended it like so. It was nothing. I decided to wear it in a side part. This is the front. It's about 8 inches on me in the front. The side view, it's kind of like a swing. I got in a deep side part. The back, very flowy, very bouncy. And the other side, I like to tuck it behind my ear. This is just very short and sweet. It's like a kind of yakky texture. It's very flowy. I haven't really gotten any tangles. Shedding, yes, the lace was very light, but I blended it with the contour palette. I don't really have problems. I think it's better than the wood lace. Like, to be honest, I'm feeling Bobby Boss, and that glueless, like, to me, you don't really have to glue it down. Like, it's big head friendly. I believe it's very big head friendly, and it's very nice. Like, I just love this wig. I'm feeling sexy. I'm feeling grown. Like, I feel my age with this wig. I feel like I'm 28, you finna be 29, and this is how we going in the year 2020. Like, step it up. Like, what are you doing? Yes, this is just, So this is the hairstyle for today. I went to a bar and out to eat, and this was the style I chose to rock, and it's just fire. It's so bouncy. It's got so much volume. But there's other wigs that you can get for cheaper, like Lena, Vera, my Bobby Boss, like a whole bunch of free dress wigs and stuff. But if you want the versatility of styling in different ways and parting and stuff like that, then get this one. It was like $50. I ordered it from but this is way the stock card looked like. This color is so pretty. I was tempted to get it. Very nice packaging. And that's all I gotta say. This wig is litty. So y'all need to go get it. And I love it. So yeah, it's your girl Britannia Lee. This was a short review, and I show you some ways to style it. And I'm trying to get 1K by February. Let's see if we can speed it up. Get your girl to 1K followers and subscribe to your girl. Like, share, and comment. That's the only way I know you're watching. So, bye. Bye.